I always wanted to look into someone's eyes, to see life leaving them, knowing it's by my hand.